Rule of thumb, you should know a natural air purifier for home. Most of us believe that air pollution can harm us only when we're outdoors. However, it is not true. According to the World Health Organization, the air that we breathe indoors can be more toxic and harmful than outdoors. Simply put, we are at an immediate risk within the four walls of our own house. The most logical and ideal solution to overcome this problem is to invest in a good air purifier. There are a variety of natural air purifiers and dehumidifiers available in the market that use different technologies like activated carbon, ozone, ionizing, simple filters, UV technology, etc. Choosing one out of these can be a tedious task. To make your life easy, we have curated a rule of thumb list that you should know before buying a natural air purifier for your home. Number 1, always look for a HEPA filter. High efficiency particulate air, also known as HEPA, is an efficiency standard for air. HEPA filters must be tested and approved to trap 99.97% of dust particulates 0.3 microns or larger, according to NIOSH. These filters can prevent mold spores and some viruses and bacterias. Most air purifiers use variants of HEPA filters that work in four different ways: inertial impaction, diffusion, interception, or sieving. Always select a natural air purifier with a genuine HEPA filter. Number 2, the size of the air purifier should be kept in mind. Air purifiers come in different shapes and sizes. It would be best if you kept in mind the area where you want to place the product and accordingly go for the size. Usually, air purifiers are used in living areas, dining rooms, washrooms, etc. Some air purifiers may take up ample space. Installing a vertical plant-based air purifier like Forest by OxyGarden can prove to be effective. Forest uses NASA-certified plants and takes up only 1.3 square feet of space. Number 3, take note of the energy units consumed by an air purifier. Being a consumer, we always want to stick to our budget. Air purifiers may end up consuming a lot of energy, leaving the user with a hefty electricity bill. Many companies launch new versions that work efficiently. Forest takes only 30 energy units to operate. Number 4, opt for an ozone-free air purifier. Ozone technology makes use of the ozone particulates to protect you from pathogens. However, such air purifiers are not recommended to people suffering from respiratory diseases. The presence of ozone molecules in the indoor air can suffocate people. Number 4, select an air purifier that gels with your living space. In the end, it's all about the aesthetics. Imagine an air purifier that is essentially protecting your family from dust and dander, and also working as a decor piece. That's what Forest offers, an appealing look to your living space. Number 5, do not forget to check the CADR ratings. CADR ratings determine the strength of an air purifier or how fast it can purify the air. CADR is an acronym for Clean Air Delivery Rate. This rating is usually done for pollen, dust, dander, and smoke. For instance, an air filter with a CADR rating of 500 CFM, cubic feet per minute, will clean an area of 500 SQ4 faster than an air filter with a CADR rating of 300 CFM. Thus, the higher ratings ensure a better performance. Forest by OxyGarden is India's first natural air sanitizer. It is a vertical green wall that uses carbon technology as well as HEPA filter to operate. This state-of-the-art product protects you from allergens, dust, smoke, harmful gases like CO, VOX, etc. Read more here: https://oxygarden.com/product/forest/number/invest-in-healthy-lifestyle.